Chicago police are asking if you have seen 8-year-old Jaida Fleming. Her family reported her missing this evening. She was last seen in the 200 block of East 46th Street this afternoon. Jaida was wearing a pink hooded sweatshirt and jeans, and she was possibly riding her pink and white bike. If you know where she is, please call police.